אנחנו נתחיל בעזרת השם פרק זין משנה א'. בגלל המשנה הזאת יש לה הרבה מושגים, אז לכן חלק מזה נסביר באנגלית. שלושה שאכלו כאחד, שלושה אנשים שאכלו ביחד, חייבים לזמן. הם חייבים לעשות זימון, כמו רשותכם, שמיים וכולו. עכשיו, המשנה תגיד לנו כמה וכמה מקראים, certain cases, that we might think that one should not make a zimun because maybe you really shouldn't be eating these types of foods. The Mishnah will come and tell us that even though you ate a food that isn't really 100% good, but it's still okay and you could still make a zimun. So for example, achal damai, im mishu achal damai, damai is food that the Amei Haaretz, the people that were ignorant of halakha, the people that were ignorant of halakha, those people did not always separate ma'aser. And their food was called damai. Damai meaning da, this, mai. What is it? Because we didn't know, maybe they did take separate ma'aser, maybe they didn't. So if somebody ate damai, they are able to, along with two other adults over the age of bar mitzvah, right, they're able to join in a zimun. Uma'aser rishon shenitla trumato. And ma'aser rishon, that its truma had been separated. As you see in the picture in front of you, that here what happens is a kohen is really supposed to take, he's supposed to take, this kohen is supposed to take from the farmer's field first, right? He's supposed to really take his truma gedola first. After the kohen takes first, then the levi takes second, right? And then the levi takes some of what he has and he will give Trumat Ma'aser to the Kohen third. But what happens here is the following. Is that instead of the Kohen taking first, the Levi goes and he takes his Ma'aser Rishon first. And as you see here, the farmer is saying, wait a second. Lohi Frishu Trumat Gdola. We didn't take Trumat Gdola yet. In this instance, since we skipped over the Truma Gdola of the Kohen, we might think that it's not okay. This food, if three Levi'im together ate this food, that only the Trumat Ma'aser was given to the Kohen, and only the Ma'aser Rishon was given to the Levi, but the Truma Gdola was not separated appropriately, we might think that that's not okay. We learn that it is okay, right? It's bidyavad, it's you know, not great, but it's okay. Mishnah continues. Uma'aser sheni vehekdesh sheniftu. And ma'aser sheni and hekdesh sheniftu. Right? What this means is as follows. In the Mishnah, so you see over here a Kohen, he has a bag worth of wheat or whatever it is, and he's supposed to, it's Ma'aser Sheni, and he's supposed to take it to Yerushalayim to eat it there in the first, second, fourth, and fifth years of the seven-year Shemitah cycle, Shvi'it cycle. What happens is that, so this Kohen has this thing that's worth 4 sela, right? Sela is a type of money then. And what he's supposed to do is, so he takes the 4 sela, and he transfers the Kedusha from the Ma'aser Sheni to the money. And he's supposed to add, an extra fifth called a chomesh. So if it's worth, let's say, 4 coins, he's supposed to add a fifth coin. If he does not add that fifth coin, we might think that you couldn't use anything purchased with these 4 coins. So the Mishnah tells us it's okay. You could do it. Also, hekdesh that as well that was not redeemed in the correct way. It's still okay to if you ate that, you could still have a zimun. Okay, so the Mishnah continues, and it says, "Vahashamash she'achal kezayit." If you have a waiter, a Jewish waiter, he's waiting on 2 other Jews. If he eats at least a kezayit of food, about 28 grams, the shamash could actually join with the other 2 people for a zimun. Ve'akuti, akuti is a person that was a nation that was brought into Eretz Yisrael after Sancheiriv exiled all the 10 tribes. He brought them, he exiled the 10 tribes, and he brought the Kutim into Eretz Yisrael in order to occupy the land because it was empty. They were being killed by lions. And they went to the Jews and said, hey, we don't want to be killed by lions anymore. They said, well, that's because you do have Avodah Zarah. If you start serving Hashem, then you won't be killed. So there's an ongoing debate throughout Mishnah. Were the Kutim real converts to Judaism or were they not? So according to this opinion, if a Kuti eats with 2 other Jews, they could have a Zimun. And all these cases that we just said, Mezamnin Alehem, we could have a Zimun. Aval, but here are cases that are similar to the first, but there's one little difference in each one, which will make it that you cannot even do a zimun. Aval achal tevel, if a person ate tevel, that means food that absolutely no truma or maaser was separated. Sorry. But absolutely no truma or maaser was separated. Umaaser rishon shelo nitla trumato. Or Maaseh Rishon, that the Truma was not taken, meaning to say this, that here, what happens is, and this is the big difference between the first case, here, you see, the farmer already put his wheat into piles, right? Once it's in a pile, if Truma Gdola was not separated, as in this case, then the Levi cannot eat that. That's not okay if he skips the Kohen. See, the first case that we talked about, you see that it was still in bundles. Right? See, it's bundles. Here, these are actually piles. And according to the Torah makes a difference if it's in piles or bundles. So what happens is, the Kohen did not get the Truma Gdolah, as you see over here. And the Levi takes his Maaser Rishon, wants to give the Trumat Maaser to the Kohen. And then the Kohen wants to eat the Trumat Maaser, the Levi wants to eat his Maaser Rishon. And if they try and do that, they cannot make a zimun. That food is not okay any longer. Umaaser sheni vehekdesh shelo niftu. Umaaser sheni hekdesh that were not redeemed. Or a shamash achal pachot mikazayit. Or a waiter, a Jewish waiter that he served the 2 other people, but this time he ate less than 28 grams. Ve'anachri, a person that's straight up not Jewish, ein mezamnin alehem. They cannot be included in the zimun. Mishnah bet. Nashim ba'avadim uktanim, women, slaves, and children, ain mezamnin aleihem, they may not join in the zimun. Right? Meaning they can't count in the zimun. Ad kama mezamnin, how much food do you need to eat in order to be part of the zimun? Tanakamas omer, ad kezayet, right? Imachalta kezayet, tuchalit staref, the zimun, you can be part of it. Rabbi Yehuda omer, ad kebeitza, if you eat a kebeitza, which is double of a kezayit, 2 kezeitim. Mishnah Gimel. Ketzad mezamnin. How do you do a zimun? Bishlosha, if you have three people, omer nevarech. The first person, the person leading it, says nevarech. If you have shlosha bahu, you have three people plus the person leading it, so meaning four, omer, the person leading it, omer baruchu. Omer leshlosha acherim tvarchu. Bless God. Ba'asara imeshlecha asara anashim, omer ha-mizamen, the leader, ha-mizamen, shoset ha-zimun, omer nevarech le'elokeinu, mosif le'elokeinu. Ba'asara vahu imeshlecha achad asre, hu omer baruchu. Echad asara ve'achad asara ribo, it doesn't make a difference whether you have 11 people or 10,001, the leader always says baruchu. B'me'ah omer, if you have 100 people, the person leading the zimun, omer nevarech l'Hashem Elokeinu. B'me'ah vahu, yeshcha me'ah v'achad, omer baruchu. B'elef, yeshcha elef anashim shachlu b'yachad v'achshav osim zimun, omer nevarech l'Hashem Elokeinu l'kei Yisrael. B'elef ahu, if you have 1,001, omer baruchu. B'ribo, 10,000, omer ha'mezamen, the leader, Omer nevarech l'Hashem Elokeinu l'kei Yisrael l'kei atzvakot yosheva kuruvim ala mazon shalchanu b'ribo vahu 10,001 Omer baruchu. Ki inyan shehu mevarech kamo she ha-mizamen mevarech kach onim acharav ze ma sha-acherim onim. Ledugma nevarech im mamar nevarech l'Hashem Elokeinu l'kei Yisrael l'kei atzvakot, right? V'chulu v'chulu. אז עונים אחריו, ברוך השם אלוקינו, אלוקי ישראל, אלוקי הצפקות, יושב הקרובים על המזון שלחנו. כל זה הדעה של רבי יוסי. שרבי יוסי הגלילי אומר, לפי רוב הקהל, הן מברכים. לפי מספר הקהל, לפי מספר האנשים שנמצאים שם, כך מברכים. שנאמר, כמו שכתוב בתהילים, במקהלות ברכו אלוקים, in congregations, depending on the number of the people you have in the congregation, that's how you should bless God. Hashem mimakor Yisrael, you should bless God from the source of Israel. Amar Rabbi Akiva Amar, ma matzinu bebeit ha-kneset, he says, what do we see in the Beit Knesset? Echad merubin ve'echad muatin, omer baruchu at Hashem. Ben sheyesh habe anashim Beit Knesset, ben sheyesh sham rak minyan asara anashim, kishemisho ole la-Torah, כולם אומרים ברכו את השם. רבי ישמעאל אומר, רבי ישמעאל disagrees with רבי עקיבא ואומר, לא אומרים בעלייה ברכו את השם, אלא ברכו את השם המבורך. פרק ד', פרק ז' משנה ד', שלושה שאכלו כאחד, three people ate together, אינן רשאים לחלק, they're not able to split up. וכן ארבעה וכן חמישה, so two, four, five people, they cannot split up. שישה נחלקין עד עשרה, six to ten, you're able to split up into two or maybe three different groups. Vasara ina nechlakin, and 10 people do not split up because there's a minyan, and you can't split up a minyan. Ach you stream until you have 20 people. 20 people are able to split up. As kmo she'atem roim batmuna, yesh lecha shlosha anashim, hem lo yecholim lechalek, az lo yelem zimun. אבל פה יש לך שישה, אז יכולים לחלק, יש פה קבוצה אחת, ויש פה עוד זימון. פה, אם יש לך תשעה אנשים, אז יכולים לחלק לשלושה חלקים, לשלושה חבורות, בגלל שיש להם מספיק לשלושה. אבל בזמן שיש לך עשרה, הם לא יכולים לחלק, בגלל שעכשיו שיש להם עשרה, יכולים לומר נברך לאלוקינו. ואם יחלקו, אם אחד ילך, אז לא יוכלו להגיד אלוקינו. והמשנה האחרונה, שתי חבורות שהיו אוכלות בבית אחד, אם יש לך שתי קבוצות של אנשים שאוכלים סעודה בבית אחד, בזמן שמקצתן רואים אלו את אלו, בזמן שקצת מהם רואים אחד את השני, הרי אלה מצטרפים לזימון. אז אתם רואים פה, שפה יש לך קבוצה אחת, חבורה אחת, ופה יש לך עוד חבורה.
אז אם הם, הוא יכול לראות, אם הוא יכול לראות אותו, והוא יכול לראות אותו, אז יכולים להצטרף לזימון. ואם לאו, ואם לא יכולים לראות אחד את השני, אלו מזמנים לעצמן ואלו מזמנים לעצמן, כל אחד עושה זימון לעצמן. אין מברכין על היין עד שייתן לתוכו מים, והמשנה והפרק מסיימת שלא מברכים הגפן על היין עד שמוסיפים מים, בגלל שבזמן המשנה היין היה מאוד חזק, ולכן היו מברכים הגפן רק אם הוסיפו מים, דיבר רבי אליעזר. וחכמים אומרים מברכין יכולים לברך הגפן, לא משנה אם הוסיפו מים או לא הוסיפו מים.